Hi everyone, I'm Hamish Bode, one of your community developers on Tom Clancy's The Division. Today, you're going to find yourself in New York, where a weaponized virus has been released during the crush of Black Friday sales. But before your journey begins, here are a few tips to help you survive and enjoy this experience. Our game is a cover-based shooter, which means you're an easy target if you stay out in the open. Move from cover to cover by pressing space and protect yourself during combat. Your character can equip up to three weapons, a primary, a secondary, as well as a sidearm. Press 1 if you want to use your primary weapon, 2 for your secondary weapon, and 3 for your handgun. Our game is an RPG, and as such, skills will make all the difference in combat. Your character can equip up to 2 skills, and you can switch them out whenever you feel like changing playstyle. To equip your skills, open the main menu, go into the Abilities section, and press space to assign your skills to Q and E on your keyboard.
This might sting a little. Hey, we're just getting started. Oh my god!
If you want to surprise your enemy from long range, using grenades is a great idea. Use a grenade by pushing the G key, and once you've set its trajectory, left click to throw it and wait for the blast. If you're running low on health, you can use medkits to get a quick health boost before going back into the fight. To use a medkit, press V on your keyboard. The world map is an augmented reality tool that you can use to explore our open world. You can open it at any time by pressing the M key. Whether it's a main mission, a side mission, or just to explore, you can mark your next waypoint by double-clicking on it with your mouse.
This is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square Garden. We don't have numbers.
Okay, Agent, now you know the basics to stay alive, but remember, if you want to gear up with some of the best loot in the game, you'll want to venture into the Dark Zone. Be careful out there, and good luck.
Took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
This is so great.
Six years of college for this. I hope we don't have a problem here.
Don't do it.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how it's helping. Oh, screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
And that's your problem.
Alert. Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you got us some help. Get him here right now.
Officer, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the plane. Go, go, go!
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power, and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
I won't bother.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well. Security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. JTF, love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets. The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
News. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything I could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Hey, check these babies out.
Agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that.
Take over at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left. We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you retreat.
security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. In. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Additional hostiles detected.
Staff is still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this, but then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Hostiles detected.
Go get him.
escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big gun!
All yours, Agent. Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. She and her staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Additional hostiles incoming.
The medics safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, Agent. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Just good luck out there.
Well, look who it is! Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus! Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Step this way. Won't find a better selection anywhere. Another time, perhaps.
Warning. Hostile presence detected. Civilians are secured.
Thank you.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished.
Good work, but we can't let up now.
They got a medical staff.
You just got it. Now we're on the floor.
Well, at least it's not your room. I'm not sure. I'm not going to be able to help track.
See what I mean?
Shit. You try.
This is an emergency services notification. Any attempts to steal weapons.
gonna be here forever.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished Passway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Hey, nobody needs to shoot anybody here.
Approaching marked location.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
You want it done?
Goddamn rioters everywhere.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
Thank you.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Leaving contaminated area. Activate secondary power relay.
Ah, shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.